So imagine, you know, you're crawling inside a spacecraft and you're trying to do the work. The last thing you need is to have to carry paper or tablets or laptops into the environment. Being able to have data readily available without having to hold on to anything is significant. I'm Shelley Peterson. My role is Principal Investigator for Augmented and Mixed Reality at Lockheed Martin. We work with Orion, which is NASA's spacecraft that will take astronauts out to the moon and even into deeper space, such as Mars. On the Orion spacecraft, there's 57,000 fasteners. And normally the technicians would have to measure to know where to place those fasteners. With mixed reality, they put on the device, they see the digital version of the fastener hovering over the surface, they know exactly where to place it. When we do this, we save about 90% of the touch labor. We take an 8-hour activity of marking locations and they finish it in 45 minutes. Or an 8-shift activity they can complete in 6 hours. It also reduces the potential for errors because the instruction is just so clear when they see it overlaid on the structure in front of them. Over the last 2+ years, we've used the HoloLens on the shop floor. We haven't had one error, and that's significant. It's just pretty powerful. It takes what we think of as a laptop or computing to the next level. It feels like magic.